Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. One chicken has the same weight as one cat plus one owl. Two chickens have the same weight as three turtles. Finally, one owl and one turtle together have the same weight as one cat. The question is, how many owls will balance exactly one cat? This problem is adapted from a tweet from Man's Head's Maths Department. Pause the video if you'd like to give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. You could solve this problem using algebra, but I will present a visual approach to this logic puzzle. The weight of one chicken is equal to that of one cat plus one owl. So two chickens will have the weight of two cats and two owls. Now we will add the weight of three owls to both sides of the balance. Since we're adding the same weight to both sides, it doesn't affect the balance. We also know that one owl plus one turtle has the same weight as one cat. We'll make this substitution on the right-hand side. We can now remove equal weight from both sides of the weighing scale. We'll remove the weight of two cats. We are left with one cat and five owls, and this will be our answer. It takes exactly five owls to balance one cat, and we've solved this puzzle using just logic. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.